I'm into sports. On the footy pedicle of basketball court, I'm into sports. I'm into sports. Love the sound of ball and willow and the smell of sweaty shorts. If you're into sports and love sports reports, this is the show where you're never caught short. So tune in to us and spend time with us. As sport as you go, then we're the business.
Howdy folks, here we are down at the lovely St Clair Beach down in Dunedin. We're going to meet Eli Brawood, the pioneer for a new sport, sand canoe polo. May sound stupid, we'll see. We're going to be talking to the man and watching him undergo a training session. So let's get into it, let's have a look. Tell us, sand canoe polo, what's it all about?
Well, it's canoe polo with sand.
How long has the sport been going?
It's been going about 3.5 years. It's only really picked up in the last 6 to 7 months.
Is it proving quite popular? Is there a number of sand canoe polo goers around town?
There are a number. If we go on the amount of leaflets I've handed out, then it's very, very, very popular.
Imagine that you're actually paddling through sand rather than water, and you're on quite a large sized playing area. How long does the game take?
Well, we're not sure. A game hasn't actually finished. A goal can take 4 to 5 hours, a game considerably longer.
Is sand canoe polo a dangerous sport?
It is a dangerous sport. People think of water as being dangerous, but sand is far more dangerous. It's thicker. I mean, I've got myself in several compromising situations where I've had to Eskimo roll. That's not easy.
Well, I can imagine that would be a real show of strength to Eskimo roll in the sand. What does your training session consist of?
It involves, first of all, a bit of stretching. Then I like to get into just a bit of aerobic running with my trusty oar, of course. And then I like to, ply my trade, so to speak. I like to get in the canoe and actually play polo.
Right, and paddle your little heart out, no doubt.
Definitely. It's what I love. The more I can do it, the better, eh? If I could do this for a full-time job, I would.
No doubt Eli would, especially if he is on an hourly rate. Oh, well, thank you Eli. Very inspiring. Look at a new sport, sand canoe polo. I know I'll be watching it with much interest, and I'm sure you will be at home.
Make sure you tune in to I'm Into Sports next week, when we witness these three punters do battle in front of an electric crowd at the Tokomuro Spelling Bee. Here's a sample of what's in store.
Sodomite.
What's the language of origin?
Swahili.
Are there any alternative pronunciations?
Sodomite.
Can you put that into a sentence, please?
A big bear wanted to sodomize a tiny rabbit.
S-O-D-O-M-I-T-E.